She knew you'd come.
Where's Renfrey?
She's at the tower with your little friend, Marilka.
She gave us a message to pass on to you. You have to choose the lesser evil.
It's an ultimatum. Get it?
Fuck.
What's up, man? You having a good time?
Yeah.
You make any New Year's resolution?
No.
You? A few.
The last time we talked, didn't you say you wanted to kill me?
Yeah, well. It's a new year, playboy.
You there. Identify yourself.
Chan, Sector 9.
Dredd, Sector 13.
Responding to a 1024.
Good to see you, Dredd.
Likewise. You alone?
Negative. Three-man squad closing on my vector right now. So relax. Cavalry's here.
Two. Two of us called in the 1024. Wondering why you didn't ask about the other one.
Let's move it.
Choke on it, Dredd.
Choke on that.
Yes, passenger side.
Was that him?
He'd like to have a word with you.
Хорошо.
Okay.
enough! You embarrassed me. Embarrassed me in front of her.
No, I'm not.
How'd you find that?
No, I'm not.
That's your last chance right now to tell us you're coming out.
Are we done? I hit the hinges.
Put your guns on the floor.
Rick will fire right into that office, so you lower your gun.
Put your guns on the floor and kneel.
Do what he says. Martin, there's no choice here.
Yeah, there is.
Wanna bet?
Begging, right?
No. Still, you could have killed us when you came in. There had to be a reason for that.
We didn't want to waste the bullets.
We used to help people. We saved people.
things changed. They came in and... After that... I know that you've been out there, but I can see it. You don't know what it is to be hungry. You don't have to do this. We can walk away. And we will never cross paths again, I promise you.
But you cross someone's path. You do this to anyone, right? Besides, I already made you a promise. No!
Here, Ads. If something happens to us, you're the only hope.
The fuck am I?
What's the plan, man?
Let's go kill a cow.
BFF.